Grace Mugabe's supporters say she's the only one who can end ZANU-PF factionalism. Outgoing Women's League boss Opa Muchinguri has been accompanying the First Lady at the rallies. Local independent media say she addresses her as Queen. Muchinguri hands over the top post at the ruling party's annual congress in December. It's also reported that the 49-year-old Grace said she had received mentorship from her husband, making her eligible for higher office. But many are asking just how realistic this is in a country where war credentials matter most. Security chiefs previously vowed they would not salute opposition leader Morgan Tsvangirai if he won the 2013 elections, precisely because he did not participate in the struggle for independence. Grace recently acquired a PhD degree in controversial circumstances. At her rallies, she supported her husband's policies, which the international community blames for Zimbabwe's economic collapse.